In today's video, I'll be showing you how to format a USB flash drive on the Samsung Galaxy A55 5G. So first, open the My Files app, and from here scroll to the section labeled Storage and look for your USB flash drive. Once you found it, tap on the three dots next to it, then select Format from the pop-up. You'll be warned about what format is about, so everything that's on the USB storage will be deleted. If you wish to continue, tap on Format, and then wait for the process to finish. Once it's been finished, you should see USB storage formatted successfully. This means that anything that was previously on this flash drive has been deleted. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below and we'll get back to you.